Save this for a rainy day. It is so easy to make. Combine Swedish fish and vodka. After about 24 hours and they start breaking down, you are set and you have the perfect infused drink.